This is the Beachcomber. I forgot to do my last gin because we were having such a good time. The gin itself tastes a bit harsh.
AKA shitty.
But this is with elderflower, which I like. Oh yeah, that's very nice. We need these tonics in the States. Hopefully we have them. This is elderflower. It makes this harsh gin taste amazing. So what would I pair this with? I think anything, you know, steak, which sounds amazing. Barbecue chicken, which we're having tonight.
And fries.
Fries, snacks. Or just alone with friends like this. Just very nice.